The people of England will enjoy new freedoms from next Wednesday, with the British Prime Minister confirming an imminent end to the country's second lockdown. In its place will be Boris Johnson's new winter strategy, which will see shops reopen, stadiums welcome back crowds, and families allowed Christmas gatherings.
In London's main shopping precincts, the lights are on, but everyone's at home.
Quite depressing, really, you know, having lockdown after lockdown.
Christmas spending has been at a standstill since England was thrown back into lockdown on November 5. But finally, there's some holiday hope. On December 2, nationwide restrictions will end and a new localised system will begin. Areas to be placed on one of three tiers based on their COVID risk. All tiers will see shops, hairdressers, gyms and cinemas reopen and stay that way. But the news isn't as good for pubs and restaurants. Under Tier 3, they'll be closed. Under Tier 2, they'll only open if they serve alcohol with substantial meals.
The incidence of the disease is, alas, still widespread in many areas. So we're not going to replace national measures with a free-for-all.
In the lowest-risk areas, sports stadiums will again be open to fans, with a maximum of 4,000 allowed at any given game. Regions won't find out which tier they're in until Thursday.
It won't be a normal festive season in the UK, but Boris Johnson will make some Christmas concessions. Soon, churches will be allowed to reopen, and for a brief period, household mixing rules will be relaxed so that families can come together. In London, Ben Avery, Nine News.